Chuck Sieminski of Swoyersville died this past Sunday. Sieminski graduated from Swoyersville High School, then played college football at Penn State. He went on to play in the NFL for 7 seasons as a defensive tackle and then taught for 43 years in the Nanticoke and Hazleton area school districts. Sieminski was 80 years old.